1954, we started to celebrate Veterans Day. President Eisenhower signed a bill that said November 11th was Veterans Day.